and my mystery partner is gonna beat you up and take your fucking title, Rocky T. And it ain't shit.
DJ, I was gonna produce somebody that could beat your ass and take your IW World Heavyweight Championship delivered.
You see, that's why I said what I said to you about the World Heavyweight Championship. Sure, you didn't actually say it, okay? I'll give you that. You didn't actually say that you were going to take the IW World Heavyweight Championship off Rocky T. But your partner last week, EAP, sure speculated, didn't he? Sure came out here and said it himself. That's the impression that he gave me. That's the impression he gave Rocky T, that you were some juggernaut that was going to come out and shut the Black and Blue crew up. But did you do it? No, you didn't. All that hype, all that fire inside of you was sure put out by the Black and Blue crew, and you fell short. You couldn't get the job done. You couldn't put away the Black and Blue crew. All week your partner came out here talking about how he's going to take us down. Really? Do you think that's going to happen? Nobody can take us down. Nobody, not you. And this week is going to be a return serve. It's going to be exactly the same situation where you can't take me down. Sure, you might have taken me down in the past, but this week it's not going to happen. No more are you going to take off Adam Cage. No more are you going to beat me down and take me down. What do you think you come out here? Talk about how you dragged my body on top of you the last time we were in a match. Bullshit! Stop making excuses for your weakness. That's all you've been here in Alpha. Since you came in, you've been weak. The weakest link of that fucking hustle brand. Your partner, Al Stray, has been the strong one. He doesn't fucking need you. Look what he's gone and done since you've been gone. Since you haven't done shit. On his own, that's what he's done. He's became the Alpha World Heavyweight Champion. On his own. He hasn't needed you. I brought the North American Championship to the Black and Blue crew. What have you done, son? What have you brought to the brand? Nothing. You keep going out there selling your shitty merchandise. Your weak, crap, inferior products. That's all you do. That's all you are, is a t-shirt salesman. And I'll say it over and over again. I don't care if I'm on repeat, because that's all you are. You can come out of here and call me a dumb fuck all you like, it doesn't matter. That's not gonna change my fucking career. Do you think I worry about you calling me a dumb fuck? Jesus, I got better things on my mind to worry about a little insignificant fly like you, mate. Huh? You can't do shit towards me this week. Your 120 fucking pound frame, soaking wet, is gonna get dropped on its head with one God almighty kill switch, and you are not getting up. Do you hear me, son? Do you actually understand what's coming for you? I'm going to put you away. I'm going to break you in half this week. I'm going to murder you and drop you on your ground. I'm sick and tired of you not showing us respect. You want to come out here and say that Rocky T and Adam Cage don't sell people? Bullshit! I sell every single one of my opponents that fucking deserve it. And you've never deserved it. Your whole entire career you've been in IW that I've known you, you've always shit on me, and I'll always shit back straight on you. No respect here given from me, no respect given to you. So we've got that clear. There's no respect in this match whatsoever. This is a fight, and I'm going to rearrange your fucking ugly face. I'm going to snap those arms like twigs, and I'm going to snap you in half like I said. This week, you will fall to the hands of the Black and Blue crew yet again. This week, you better prepare. You better prepare real good, because it doesn't matter what you say when you come out here. It doesn't matter how much you run your run me down. When we get in that ring, you look at me straight in the eye, son, and you see a man possessed with taking you out. A man who's out to fucking kill you. You're facing the top here in IW, the Black and Blue crew.